Ireland's got an awful lot of young talent. I couldn't believe the standard of dancing. I mean, if you want to see good dancing, it's on Ireland's Got Talent this year.
I think we're attracting a new audience who wants serious analysis. They got the news for the day and they want some insights, and hopefully the quality of guests and whatever about the analysis will keep...
If you want serious analysis, you better up your game a bit. So
the talent that Ireland has, we've had it for hundreds of years anyway, but now it's going to be on screen, on the stage. We've got spoon players, bit of Irish dancing. We've got, like, my favourite, a lot of dance troops from Fingers, Ballymore Mansions, all the story areas, bit of Tala. Oh, it's been great.